cardboard and soap food. I spit salt in your open wound. Pissed off, so confused. Kick rocks, it's Jack in the shoulder room. I got a show to do. Come to college.
We are here at Florida Invasion and No Coast Raps on YouTube. Subscribe. We've got a crazy battle for you right now. No Coast debut, Chicago native, just fresh off his second album debut. On my right, introduce yourself.
How you doing, y'all? My name is JXL. I just dropped an album yesterday. You can check out my music on jxlrap.com. That's it.
Make some noise for JXL.
Yeah! I'm back, you motherfuckers.
Yeah.
And to our left,
Kevlar. Shout out Slide Battles.
All the way from DC, right?
Yes, sir. Arlington, Virginia.
That easy. Is that easy?
DMV. DMV.
Thanks so much for this battle, guys.
So, Ray Myers told me you were a Christian rapper. I listened. Did I like your music? Here's a simplistic answer. No, that shit was whack. There's no way that I could switch it faster. He's one of those dudes that posts, press like and Jesus will save this kid from cancer. This battle's like religious soldier boy versus disaster. Go sing Amazing Grace with your baby face. I'll make you shit your pamper. Shots fired. Good thing your name is Kevlar. Can't fuck with me with them chubby cheeks. They ought to call you Kevlard. You're about to get murdered. Maybe I should spread tarp. You're about to get murdered. Maybe I should spread tarp. Rap style sounding like a fucking retarded Rene Descartes. You get decked hard. I'm Batman. You're Aaron Eckhart. I'll take a picture of your face because it's abstract and I collect art. This kid's from Virginia. It's all I need to fucking say. He's like, shut up, dude, before I take bath salts and eat your fucking face. I've been up for days huffing paint till I suffocate. If I'm in upper state of mind, I talked to the great divine and he said I would come away with the victory. Yeah, I had an epiphany. You're trying to build a bridge to God. That shit is looking rickety. He's like, you can't beat this. I'm a real G. I spoke to God. I saw Jesus in my grilled cheese. You think you can grill me? You think you can grill me, but he will flee when I reveal heat. That's fucking tough enough and hot enough to melt your body, bitch, like a steel beam. So that Bible that you believe in, it's holding down your vision. It was written in the 3rd century by Roman politicians. See, Emperor Constantine needed a boss to lead his folks without a prison, and the lots of peeps that bought these things, we know them now as Christians. So, before you keep posting scripture and constantly nagging us, you should please first research the Council of Nicaea, where they handed the authority of Word of God to man and fucked our planet up with invalid junk, so sanity's abandoned us. It's a cancerous. Damn it, son.
Time!
Round one! It's only round one!
I'm Kevlar, when you're ready.
Shut up!
Yeah. Hold down, we are filming, thank you.
I'm a Christian rapper, so I try to spit the truth. So if I say something rude that gets under your skin like a tattoo, no, I ain't lying to you. But I got these bars to get to. When I got your name, I almost tripped. Cause I mean JXL, the way that's spelled, there's no possible way I could land a name flip. So, trying to figure out how to write for you was a journey. While passing through your music, disassembling your bars, singing your mind and getting into it, I knew it. You're not a fake G. You don't do gum bars, thankfully. Making me see you ain't trying to poison the kids. Boy, you're more like Jesus than some of my boys is. But your brain's yoga, contorted. So you come a week, I ain't having, son. Boy, celibate. Just had to flip that because it's been bitten so many times. Holyfield ain't got an ear left. Get that. Bars in front of your face, sit back. Too many rounds around heavy, you ain't gonna lift that. In round one, I'm flexing, but the pride may spoil me because my wife is gonna get pissed if I don't put you down like the toilet seat.
Damn.
I got metal in my rounds, they coily. Boy, I'll be wrecking. I'm gonna preach for a second. If your heart starts beefing, I'm a delicatessen. Cut into pieces, show all my pieces. The mind of Christ where peace is. Crucified for your sins, the blood of my king and living water seeping. Resurrected to the right hand of the judgment seat interceding. So sleeping on me, boy, you end up dead. Better have your bars covered, cause I'm a razor's edge, not a bed.
Time. Make some noise. On JX.
Right. Why are you so religious? Yes, I'm curious. Did another rapper kill you and you have a near-death experience? Fucking got weird breath, I'm serious. Fucking smells like piss, beer, meth, and periods. But really though, I only speak evil because I'm supposed to. The Bible's a tool for rich people to control us. Men wrote the Bible, so when you quote the Bible, it sounds like you're repeating fucking ancient Facebook posts from tribals.
Wow.
He's probably homophobic too. Gay friends are in his no-go pile. The Bible says you have to kill gays. That would make you homicidal. I'm also vile. I'll torture you and take you to a homo's bridal shower. These are your final hours. I'm going postal wild. I'm tired of ignorance from all these religious pricks with hidden sticks. My mind's strong like Bradley Cooper in Limitless. I get the hints. My spirituality's not in a box. Whether you sit in a mosque or a synagogue, it's not a different God. Tired of Christian mobs with all these fictitious bonds with the God that preaches hate. Heads are harder than cinder blocks. But I gotta give him props. He stands for what he believes in, even if what he believes in is fucking stupid for hundreds of reasons. So, the fucking Bible, you won't read the shit and be saved faster. Only thing you'll learn is how to be obedient to a slave master. It's a dang cancer. Time,
make some noise. Kevlar, when you're ready.
When he attacks the church, or attacks the word, tell him to give chapter and verse in context, or that's not gonna work. Just take it, Jay. I hold it down like shotgun should on a blanket, Jay. The wrath of God comes upon the sons of disobedience. Jay, you're like, hey, you sound like you're reading it. Well, I was earlier today. The flow man's coming from romance, the verse after 116. But I ain't Lecrae with bars, I ain't trying to reach on records. I ain't dumbing it down either. I'm actually trying to preach. I ain't gonna leave you guessing. Y'all ain't gonna get this, but I'm not Christ, the unique son of God. But Christ wasn't like, whoa, hey, I'm not the son of God, let me hang. Then got up in the click like, actually, I am the son of God, I was just playing. See, the arguments against atheists and agnostics against the Bible I see you holding, just take some time and consideration to give responses to the professors, scientists that are also theologians. Don't be dogmatic, just because you can't understand something and it's hard to get. Don't give up on it like mathematics. The truth will give you breath or take it away like asthmatics. The path is narrow but clogged with bad traffic, bad pastors. This bar might be timely. Just because you can't understand something doesn't mean it doesn't exist, like Chinese writing or lightning or your rhyme schemes. I mean...
That was a compliment, right?
I mean, let me eat, rest, and digest him. I seem like I'm stressing, but I live in these bars. These are literal life sentences. Like Gotti, this acapella, but I'll lift him up, rip his guts and zip him shut and bend his body over my knee like Winter Pilates over a beat. I could do that all day, but Bible bars something you got to deal with. You look like kombucha and kale is something you had your meal with. Bars.
Bars.
All right. Okay, so I see you on Facebook, all proud about that line with the suit and tie. So I'll wear you out. I'm gonna use your line and you can get crucified just like they do to Christ. I'm the rap God, the true divine. You don't gotta believe me, B, because you can't see me, G, with human eyes. Illusions die. This isn't even my final form. When I rhyme, I score. I'm the best freaking team on the final four. So sayonara. I'm not seeking allegiance to pious dorks. How can you even take him serious? He don't even believe in dinosaurs. So pray to the Lord. Maybe one day you'll be talented and gifted. The only way you would fucking get that is if you were Aladdin with his wishes. You're getting smitten. I hope the ambulance is sitting on division because I killed this Christian like the Spanish Inquisition.
Oh, shit.
What else?
All religion aside, your tracks are really kind of lame. Only time you're on a hard track is when you ride the train. You died today. I know you're pissed, guy. Don't pretend. Go back to Virginia. Tell everyone you got dissed by the weekend. Come here, Ray. I need an announcement made.
What's up?
Tell everyone I got that dude from House of Pain to renounce his faith. You think you're better than me? You must have sniffed an ounce of yay. You and my girl got something in common. You both got taken out today. Time.
Time. All right, final round. Kevlar.
For all have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God, that's true enough. Trying to get this body covered like a Muslimah. It's a Muslim woman, Arabic. You'll probably get sick of me, but every single one of us, including me, was born in iniquity. That's why we DK. I've fallen so short of my sin, I'm like a gnome on his knees when he prays. We have a bend at the start, so no matter how close or far we are from the target, we gon' miss the mark. My educated brethren know what that means, sinning. Yet the glorious God humbled himself, I don't get it. The word, the logos, wrapped in flesh, slumbered and slept, the blessed. Rose is sharing from the highest of heights to the deepest of depths. The holy of holies to the dead amongst death. Lived the perfect life, so he won the battle, right? Got crucified, bore the sins of the world, took the wrath of God, nailed to a tree, brutally murdered for me. Was buried and rose in like 1, 2, 3. Now that's the gospel, repent and believe. Cause I could be spitting sin and venom and adrenaline, chopping like Kennedy with my pen in the pad, bending his back like his yoga, bending his back. But there ain't no point to that. He's spitting balls out your mouth, ain't no point to that. When I open up his bars, they don't make sense. Free drinks and all, son, they don't make sense. See, I can tear you apart, but I care about your heart. In this battle, I went soft. I can make a name for myself spitting back-breaking bars, but I'm a gospel rapper. Glory to God.
Done. No Ghost Rap, shout out 3PFD and slap at us.